in the East, Washington 79 beat San Antonio. On the West, Seattle beating Phoenix.
And passes without their play, without one of their best players.
All right, here's Curry. Nice play as Looney is able to slam it.
These are back-to-back deep threes. One from Green and that one from Gordon.
There's Draymond Green off the good lead pass.
But they're trading twos for threes.
A three on Ryan Anderson. Anderson trying to pick up Curry on a switch. And Curry knocks it down.
He might need to just go up and flush on somebody.
Watch Nick Young in the corner three here.
It's Green getting inside. Nice lead pass thrown by Curry. Looney's hard on the drive as Capella behind him. And it hits.
Same play, opposite corner.
9-7. It's a 21-7 advantage for the Warriors here thus far in the third.
Dale knows where his bread is buttered. Get into the hottest shooter in the world now.
Anderson jumps out on a switch. There is Curry laying it home. Steph Curry with the bucket. And it's Green on it. He has Curry with him. Curry fires for three. Yes! Overall in the playoffs for the Rockets. This is Curry in traffic. What a move by Steph Curry.
Here's the quick move by Curry. There's the contact. No call, but finishes the play.
Putting moves on. His pass picked off by Curry. He has Green with him, along with Thompson. Thompson. Yes, it's a three for Klay Thompson.
Curry coming in. Look at the help defense anticipating the pass to the corner. Klay Thompson. Remember him.